spot when you're waiting for people, but then Instagram goes ahead and records it. So I'm just gonna insert this part with a very like jovial hey to the people that are gonna be there in no time. Do you know what I mean? Do you grab what I'm saying? And here you guys are. You see, I think my theory works. My theory is correct. Hey guys, I just thought I'd pop by. I'm at work, but I'm like, let me say hey to the peeps. You know, what's good in the hood? What's happening? How's life, guys? Let's chat in. Like, I can start. 2020 has been very interesting. Oof. It's been very, very interesting. Stretched me as a human being. Like, it's like done this to me. You know, the way I view death, the way I view change, the way I view conflict. I still have a lot to learn. That's what I'm taking from it. But yeah, it's taught me quite a bit. So how about you guys? How's your 2020 been? Well, let's do this. What are the good stuff that came out of 2020 for you guys? That's what I want to know. I see all the hearts. I see all the mwahs. I send them back. Oh my God. I send them right back to all of you. But yeah, today I just want to know, you know, what good things came out of 2020 for you guys. If you can just so below and I can read them out and we can have the chat. What have we got here? Let me just see what people have written this far. I've also been up. Ooh, someone is in Abu Dhabi. Okay, boo. Mommy. Alright. Alright, I think let's view some requests and I can ask people. I can ask people face to face, you know, I think it's very important. Oh, and there was a lady here whose birthday was a few weeks ago, and it was all the ladies and we were sending them a holla. Can they please DM me? Hi. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. You sound tired. What's going on?
I'm not. I wasn't feeling well, but I'm a lot better now.
What was wrong?
I had flu.
Oh.
From the storm.
Yeah. And I'm sure, Njie, coughing was so embarrassing because people were like, girl, are you?
Corona.
You know what I mean? Oh, that must have been lit. You were like, well, I'm glad that you're better now. I'm glad that you're better now. So what would you say? What is your name? I'm so sorry.
Oh, actually, my name is Mbalenhle.
Mbalenhle. So Mbalenhle, what would you say is like the positive out of 2020 that you're taking?
Well, I started my music career.
Okay.
So, yeah, I've been recording a song and it's going to be out by the end of November. So,
okay, no, please drop your details for everyone who's watching. How do we get it? How do we listen?
It's going to be all on all media, social media platforms.
Okay.
So anybody can download it. You just have to, yeah, if you know me, you're going to get it. I'm sure it's going to be big. So
yes. Guys, you heard it here first.
I have the confidence.
That's great. That is great. Yeah. That is so great. That is fantastic. I think congratulations for you for turning like a very hectic year into something fruitful and giving yourself the time to do what you wanted to do.
Yeah, the thing at home, it helped a lot in writing and everything.
Yeah. Oh, awesome. Valentino, so nice to meet you. Please, like, drop us your handle so that people can know where to go, and you put the link there.
I will.
Okay. I will. Bye.
Bye.
Awesome, guys. I think that is just testimony to what time, you know, can do, and what the greatness that's within someone, you know, to be like, okay, Jonga, izinto azilungu kangoku, but let me focus on something, you know, let me get something done. All right, who else should we say hi to? Let's say hi to Michelle's. Awesome, is it looking gorgeous? Thanks, this whole thing. Thank you. Hello. Hi. Hello. I feel like, you know, those DJs on the radio, they're like, oh, we can't get a hold of Michelle. Hello. Are you there? Okay, we're gonna have to catch you, but we're sending love and light your way. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Michelle's line was a bit off, but it's okay. We are still tuned into. Yes, guys, I could do radio. Y'all are lying. I could do radio. I could do radio if I was really, really serious. Good afternoon, people. It's BUNTU. Okay, no, that's not my trademark. What would it be? Good afternoon, people. This is Ubuntu Za, and you are listening to FM. Do you know what I mean? It works. Inala ring. Inala ring to it, you know? This is your afternoon drive, and today the main question on the line is, what is the one positive thing that has birthed from 2020 for you? Could it be a new job? Could it be you following your dream? Could it be you finally asking that girl out? What could it be for you? Please do let us know. You can drop a guys, airflow, man. It's flowing. Yeah, but airflow. Yeah, I mean, I'm kidding, guys. Okay. Who else would like to join? I think it's really tense when people make themselves laugh. But it is what it is.
Oh,
hi!
Hello!
How are you doing? Oh, don't cut. Oh, good. I see you in some construction. What are we doing? What do we do? What are we wearing?
Yes, yes. I'm in a data center.
Okay. All right, boo. So what do you do? What's your day-to-day like?
I work Monday to Friday, 8 to 5. I do electrical. I know.
Yeah, no. But kudos to you. You know, woman power. Mandela.
Thank you, darling. Thank you.
So what is the one positive? Oh, thanks. Oh. Stop. And you don't know if we have international fans here, but otherwise, Gendi.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Okay.
You know what I mean?
I understood.
So what would be like the one positive thing that came out of 2020 for you?
I got a job. Thank God.
That is amazing.
During lockdown.
Hashem.
We thank God.
You are blessed. You are indeed blessed.
Thank you.
And are you enjoying your job? Ah,
yes, no ma'am. Yes, ma'am. That's a lot.
Good. That's good. Hey, it's very important to enjoy your job, eh?
Mm-hmm. Because if you don't like it, then you're gonna suffer.
What are we doing if we are not liking our job?
I mean,
all right, food. It's so nice to meet. I didn't even get your name. Ah, oh, I suck at this.
Sorry, Ongi.
That's okay. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate you and enjoy.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, that's okay. Hello. And that's no mazi, but that's okay. Everyone doesn't jump. So yeah, guys, if you've just tuned in, welcome to a little session between me and you as we talk about the positive highlights of 2020. Now, I'm bringing this up because 2020 has been a very interesting 300 and something days. That has actually felt like 500 days to me personally. A lot of people are saying that time flew, but I feel like it dragged so much. You know, it's taken 3 years to get to November, but as collab. But yeah, I'm going to go find someone else to see how their 2020 has had a positive light. So hopefully, okay, I'm waiting for Kim Baby. I think I should read that so that I enter knowing who I'm talking to. Do you know what I'm saying? Kim!
Hi!
Hey! Oh, okay, babes. Where are you?
Hi!
Hey! Are you legit showing me a hand? Like, no, let's just chat like this. Hey. What's going on?
How are you?
I'm good. Oh, there you are. I see your forehead now a little bit. Give me some more. There we go. Yes. How are you, Kim?
I'm good. And how are you?
I'm great. I love that wall.
Thank you.
That is really, really pretty. So tell me, let's get straight into it. What has been the highlight of your 2020?
Pardon?
What has been like the one positive thing that's come out of 2020 for you?
I can't hear you.
You can't hear me? Oh, okay. You know how 2020 has been like, what's been the yay thing about it? Are you going to school still?
Yeah.
And how's that going? How's that going?
Pardon?
How is that? Is that good? Is it going good?
Yeah, it is.
That's really good. You see, that's a positive. We've found the positive of 2020 because I know a lot of kids are stressed out now with school and homeschooling and all that. Well, not homeschooling, but you know what I mean. So if you are still doing school and doing it well, then good, 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 good. It was so nice to meet you, yeah. Kim.
Nice to meet you too.
Bye.
Bye.
That was Kim, everyone. Inez, but not Inez, but she's so gorgeous. And I need that wall in my house. Oh my gosh. I think also another positive for me, if I can just chip in. What would it be, guys? I don't know. I think body positivity is coming into the full swing of things. And, you know, like in the happy guys, the happy. Grand, do you know what I mean? I mean, now that summer is approaching, you know, springy summer bodies, uncle alab, you know what I mean? So I think that's good. It's not that I don't care, but it's more like I'm happy. I'm just happy. I'm happy with the way I look, you know what I mean? Which is always, always good, because I've actually realized I wasted a lot of my teenagers worrying about A, what people think of me, and B, what my body looks like. Such childish things. Like, oh, let them go. Let it go. Let it go. All right. Let's have our next person join in before I have to go. Let's see what Tabila has to say. It's called acceptance. I'm accepting this. Hey, sweetie.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
What's your name?
Tabile.
Tabile.
Yes.
And your surname?
Komonde.
Tabile Komonde.
Yes.
Beautiful name. So how was school today?
It was fun, but we didn't get a lot of work, but the homework is a lot.
Oh, no, it's fun. Just pace yourself. as soon as you get home, if you want to eat, you eat, but you do your homework and get out of the way, you know? Don't want to be stressed.
Yeah. Plus, we're going like one day we're not going, one day we're going.
Oh,
like, how are you not used to that?
Like waking up early and then not having to wake up early. That's my life. I feel like I'll still go to school because sometimes I have to come early in the morning, sometimes in the afternoon. So you just have to
catch up with work some days. You
Pusha, Nana, Pusha. 2020 is almost done. Speaking of which, what is the one like good thing about
2020? It's washing my dishes.
Like to go to school and see my friends, which I haven't seen like in the lockdown.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I'm sure you were missing them like crazy.
Yeah, some of them like they didn't come to school the first week that we came to school. I was like so bored in class. Yeah.
Hey, that's okay. It makes you appreciate your friends, ne?
Yeah.
All right, Tabile, it was so nice meeting you. Please carry on doing so well in school. Carry on attending. Carry on doing your homework, okay?
Yeah, thanks. Bye.
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 Ish, guys, I have to get back to work. The fun continues. The fun ends. I can't speak with you guys, but it continues on set. So please make sure that you're tuning in every Monday to Friday. Sinyasmus. It's real. 8 o'clock SABC 1 is on set for shizzle. You know what I'm talking about. Where you get to see moi causing havoc, giving my mother stress. Oh, poor Ayanda. But it's all for the love of the arts, and we do it for you guys. So thank you so much for tuning in. Jantana nonke kakhulu. Come, let's do it all together, guys. Oh, I need coffee. Wowzers. Thank you so much for tuning in once again, guys. For all the people that are requesting, another day will come. Gang yoko busy, and we shall. So be in a spoon, honey. Shop, guys. Bye.
Bought a rich meal, I can't chill. Money over bitches, gotta play the field. Coronavirus diamonds, you can catch the flu. Trapping bandos, walking Jimmy Choo. Solitaries made a rock star too. Solitary diamonds, I can show proof that these bitches on me just like a pop group.
Solitary diamonds, solitary jewels. Where the bitches shining, looking like the moon. Say she wanna party, wanna let it loose. Busting out my bag, I'm sharing all the loot.
It's Jack New Watch, don't tick. Drippin' Louis V, made a movie and brought another film. It's a dime dot, I stand this Lamborghini on one wheel. 12 o'clock, and I got my gun clocked, and I'm on one pill. Monday, all the way to Sunday, pick a time to drill. Get my letters, I'm getting my paper, I'm getting my trees. 1,000%, keep it 1,000 with me. Started with my sports.
They come in.
Came up on fun brick, bought a rich meal. I can't chill. Money over bitches, gotta play the field. Coronavirus diamonds, you can catch the flu. Trapping bandos, walking Jimmy Choo. Solitaries made a rock star too. Solitary diamonds, I can show proof that these bitches on me just like a pop group.
Solitary diamonds, solitary jewels. Where the bitches shining, looking like the moon. Say she wanna party, wanna let it loose. Busting out my bag, I'm sharing all the loot.
It's Jack New Watch, don't tick. Drippin' Louis V, made a movie and brought another film. It's a dime dot, I stand this Lamborghini on one wheel. 12 o'clock, and I got my gun clocked, and I'm on one pill. Monday, all the way to Sunday, pick a time to drill. Get my letters, I'm getting my paper, I'm getting my trees. 1,000%, keep it 1,000 with me. Started with my sports.